come up with this idea of a press conference on Monday, and today we are having an awareness walk. Thank you very much for taking your time to listen.
Yeah, for the purpose of this, I mean, the president of the Nigerian Senate, you know, got your communication, calling his attention to the fact that he will be here today. He would have wished to personally be here, to attend to you, to listen to you, and to address you. And, you know, Wednesday is one of the days that the Senate sits at plenary. And today the Senate is even, you know, it's on live television. And there are quite some important matters that personally require him to sit and to preside. But because of how important he considered your communication and considers your initiative, he has asked that my colleague and I come here to listen to you and to address you. Now let me thank you on his behalf, on behalf of the Nigerian, you know, President of the Nigerian Senate, for not allowing your disability to even affect your ability to come out here today. I mean, even coming out today and having the initiative and the fact that you want to create awareness is an indication of your own strength and your own ability. You know, the Nigerian, the Senate President is glad to appreciate the fact that you noted the bill, the Nigerian Disability Rights Bill that has passed second reading in the floor of the Senate. And like you said, you are still awaiting an invitation to participate in the public hearing. Now, that will not be concluded without the invitation to that participation. The President of the Senate, of course, was part of those that celebrated using the Nigerian Senate, the International Women's Day that was marked. If you will recall, that day is not called International Ability Women's Day. That day is called International Women's Day. It doesn't make any distinction between women that are able and women that are not able. You know, so we are, you know, I mean, very involved and very interested in this awareness that you have come to create. And we can assure you, on behalf of the President and the Nigerian Senate, that every matter that has to do with having to protect and to promote the interest of all forms of those who are disabled, whether they are women, whether they are men, right? We are aware that there is ability in disability. Yeah. We are aware that across the world, even the way you have Nigeria's, the world's greatest democracy, it has been led once by somebody who was disabled. You know, so every condition and everything that the Senate, every act of legislation that the Senate can bring up or that requires the support of the Nigerian Senate, the Nigerian Senate will not shy away from supporting that in order to be able to create for all of you that are disabled a better environment and to clear all forms of discrimination that may be affecting you. I'd like to assure that my colleague and I will leave here and go back and brief the Senate President about this initiative, about this effort, about this awareness that you have created. And let me assure that this outing this afternoon has more than created awareness about you, I thank all your various partners, the various foundations and the various people that have put themselves together to get this to happen. We praise this initiative and we are sure that we continue to support everything that we need to do to create a better society for all of you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm